Okay, so recovery was not bad. I had a little swelling because I had CO2 for my sun damage on my face, and so I swelled up, but I went into the office. They gave me some steroids for my swelling to go down, and it started going down, and pain pills, only a couple days of them, not a lot of pain involved. Sleeping in a recliner for 3 weeks. I did 3 weeks because I wanted to make sure everything was good by the advice of one of the nurses in the office, which I thought was good advice, and I was super happy with it. It wasn't bad at all, and I do like staying at home and resting.